Viking. It all started at 793 AD when they ruled a monastery. The Viking era was, believe it or not, 266 years, from about approximately 800 to 1066 AD. The monastery was in England, in this place called Lindisfarne. If you didn't know, monasteries are large churches, yeah. You can't see. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3. 793. The monastery got rated baby. If you want to know why they rated the monasteries, not because, not because they were not anti-religion, and because it was because they have a lot of wealth, money, all the good stuff that they want. They have everything they need. They're wealthy. Monasteries is what kept everything. That's why they raided them in 793. Okay, can't you see? Monastery. 793. Monastery.